Did I just... I did. So I can reflect projectiles. Kind of like my current Hello there. How's it going? You okay there? Yeah. That was almost bad. Gigs of storage. That's not bad. Problematic. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna go die. Holy! I'm gonna die! That was stupid! Well, so you got Terraria, huh? And so you got pretty much all those games that we were talking about yesterday. Alright. Colors look a little off. Hang on, let me fix that. Oh my goodness, it looks so much better. Oh, you know, I probably don't have HDR turned on right now. That would do it. Okay, let's see. What should I get? What should I get? What should I get? Wait, I should probably check to see what the Oh! Dang! Okay. Did it not change what it was supposed to? Because I I'm gonna smack this freaking restream nonsense. Frickin' restream did not change it. There. Well, thank you for pointing that out. Apparently, Restream does not change everything like you want it to. Right? Ah! I'm keeping my frying pan. That was pretty decisive. Ow! What is... That works! I forgot about that! Traps on the random traps on the top of these houses. Of course. Oh, hello. can't quite make it up there. Interesting banner. What am I doing? That's ridiculous! You just eat something randomly in the middle of the air? Okay! An actual person? What is this nonsense? Thank you. I'll go for unlocking certain ones permanently. I'm fine with that. Are you kidding me? Caught me. Exploding casket syndrome? Why not? Let's see what happens with this one. I don't have nearly as much gold as I probably should have at this point, but that's because I unlocked two portals! Well, I'll stream more of this later. But thanks for coming by for those that didn't.